inner screen. Life flow.
Hello guys, welcome. Hello guys, welcome to Life Probe. My name is Manu. I'm so glad to have you today right here on Life Probe. I'm very glad, but I'm also not very glad because of what you've read in the title below. And I'm also not very glad because what happened is that I was supposed to go for a dinner. I was very well prepared and I was already in the matatu. Actually, I was in the matatu ready for the dinner. Niko pale na suit yangu, my tie, very prepared for the dinner. That is on which day? Saturday. On Friday evening, I was going for this dinner and this dinner just flopped. It flopped in this way. Here in Nakuru, it rained heavily. Ilenye in English, we were told that it rains cats and dogs. And so it rained cats and dogs and also cows. And this rain made Nakuru to have a very big traffic because there is that place where there is this flyover, and normally when it rains, a lot of water comes from the highlands, coming downwards, passing through town, going to the lake. And so a lot of water came, and under the bridge, it came almost half the bridge, whereby now vehicles cannot pass through that bridge. Yet that bridge is the main entrance to Nakuru and the main exit out of Nakuru. And so now there was a big jam because vehicles were waiting for that water to subsidize so that now they can pass. And so I was just there. Our driver took another route, went to that side of showground. And actually I was in the vehicle by 5:30. The dinner began at 5:30 and it was supposed to end at 7. And so by 5:30 I was in the vehicle waiting in the jam. 6:30, 7:30, I'm still in the matatu, whereby it takes me only 15 minutes from town to where I was going for the dinner. It takes me only 15 minutes, but now 2 hours I was still in the jam and already in Shalipa. Now this vehicle is not going to my home, it's going to the dinner place where the dinner is supposed to take place. And so it was already 7:30, I'm still in the jam. So nikaona hata nikienda hii dinner nitapata sasa watu wakitoka. Actually nitapata watu wanaosha vyombo. And so that's how your dinner too really fail. And so today I just decided like nahitaji nijilipe because venye nilikosa hiyo dinner. So leo I decided to take myself out to treat myself. Yes, and so here's the video of me treating myself after having missed this dinner where people. Actually, let me give you the menu of this dinner. Normally, people take definitely chapatis, pilau, fish, hen, pork, cow, goat, duck, like every kind of meat, white meat, red meat, blue, no, as in all kinds of meat, all kinds of food, and I love food. And people are just there sending me photos. Oh, Manu, where are you? Look at what we are eating, taking selfies of the dinner place. And at that time, I'm still in the traffic jam. And so that's how my dinner flopped. Yes, and so actually, guys, this is a new segment whereby I'm introducing in Life Probe, where I'm going to name this segment Silence on Set, because I'm a filmmaker. And for filmmakers, normally in movies and in films, you tell people Silence on Set. And so this episode and this segment is going to be called Silence on Set, whereby I'm just going to be giving you a story of what is happening in my life, or Fred giving you a story, just as sharing with you what is happening with us. And so this is the first segment of Silence on Set, me and my dinner flopping. And so first of all, I told you I'm giving you the video of me treating myself, and that's how we are going to end this video for today. And so if you're new to this channel, remember to subscribe down below, give it a thumbs up and hit that notification bell so that you get notified every time we get to upload a new video. Thank you so much. See you tomorrow. This is Vlogmas Day 9. See you tomorrow in Vlogmas Day 10. Today is Monday. Yeah, so Day 10 is tomorrow, Tuesday. Yeah. Bye-bye.